Hi guys, today, I will show you how to mirror iPhone to BMW. BMW's navigational screens are installed with built-in screen mirroring feature that you can use for screen mirroring iPhone to BMW. On your BMW car, go to the main menu and select Communications. Then choose Manage Mobile Devices. From there, select Connect New Device then Screen Mirroring. On your iPhone, just open Control Center and tap Screen Mirroring. Choose the name of your BMW and the mirroring will begin. CarPlay is also a reliable tool that you can use to integrate your car's screens using iPhones. Turn on your BMW and enable your Siri. Then connect your iPhone to your car via a lightning cable. On your BMW's navigation screen, tap CarPlay. Then your iPhone will be connected and mirrored to your BMW. If you are looking for a free tool for screen mirroring iPhone to PC, use Let's View. Download the app and install it on your iPhone and PC. Don't forget to connect your iPhone and PC to the same Wi-Fi network. Once installed, launch the app on both devices and then wait for your iPhone to recognize your computer's name. On your iPhone, open the Control Center, tap Screen Mirroring, and choose the name of your PC. Then the mirroring will begin. And these are the best ways on how to mirror iPhone to BMW. Thank you for watching.